Cyberbullies keep going because they think no one will do anything about it. But if you call attention to it, there's a chance you can stop it from spiraling out of control.
Yeah, but you can't totally stop it.
Don't know unless you try. Don't hide behind your fear. Do what it takes to stand up for yourself. And for each other.
I feel like I can't go back until I go online, and I don't know if I can handle that. There was a lot going on. Kids are getting hurt, and adults can't see it because it's happening online. You know, I had always thought of bullies as people at school who pick on you. But when you do it online, you don't even realize that you're doing it. You can't see the other people, and you can do or say anything, and it doesn't seem to matter. But it's real when you're the one getting bullied. Doesn't matter. I deserve it.